long-term update at 12,000 miles-2018 Kia Soul. Our long-term Kia Soul has a lot of moxie. Mostly, that stems from it being the Exclaim trim, equipped with the 201 horsepower turbocharged inline-four and 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, a powertrain that tops the tiny crossover segment for accelerative ability. The Soul's boxy shape has plenty of rear seat room for adult-sized passengers and or lots of cargo. We're also enjoying the panoply of features on our well-optioned long-termer, including power folding mirrors, a leather-trimmed cabin, and the ease of use that stems from thoughtful attributes such as the illuminated USB port at the base of the center stack. A backlit USB port that you can see as soon as you start the car may seem like an inconsequential thing until you get into a car at night and try to plug your phone into a hidden port in a dark, unreachable corner. We cite that just as an example of how well thought out and organized the cabin is. All the functions a driver routinely accesses seem to be exactly where you first look, and they work just as you'd anticipate. The first routine service, oil change, tire rotation, and inspections, also included a manufacturer-recommended fuel additive, about which we might complain except that the whole thing cost less than $80. So we like that, as well as the 27 mpg average we are recording, which is pretty good considering how often we tap into the turbo power. What we don't like, as much as it excels in the commuter weekend shopping duties that are the lot of most small crossovers, the Soul can let us down when asked to do more. Pack in three adults and their stuff for a weekend trip out of state, as Buyer's Guide assistant editor Annie White did for a solar eclipse viewing journey to Kentucky, and a sensitive driver notices things such as the degraded ride quality in a vehicle that otherwise does well considering its short wheelbase and tall stance. Similarly, given a load to carry and a traffic jam, the dual-clutch automatic shift quality that seems responsive in around town duty with only the driver aboard instead feels both harsh and indecisive. What went wrong? Nothing. Except for that time an inattentive dolt at a gas station backed into our Soul and smudged the paint on the front bumper cover. We'll repair it at the end of our 40,000-mile test, along with any other battle scars the Kia accrues, and report back on the cost. Where we went, to Kentucky for the solar eclipse. Otherwise, our Soul has racked up most of its miles in routine daily driving and weekend chores, with brief ventures a few hundred miles away within Michigan or in Ohio.